So here's what I come every day at the University of Massachusetts. This is my lab. I have a bench space and I have an office space next to it.
My name is Ana Maldonado. I'm an instructor for the University of Massachusetts Medical School, and I'm working on bacterial pathogenesis. Specifically, I'm working with bacteria that live in our intestine and trying to understand the communication, the crosstalk between these bacteria that live there and our epithelial cells, trying to understand how this communication makes us healthy or makes us sick. I am from Venezuela originally, and the Venezuela that I remember is very bright, with a very bright future, filled with warm and smart people. And so I grew up in a farm in the mountains with my grandmother, and then I moved close to the beach when I was a teen, and most of my life I spent on the beach. And I got interested in science after doing my college, and we started up a lab, and that got me fascinated, that I can do experiments, that I can solve problems, that I can answer questions just by doing stuff. I feel very excited about that. Then I pursue my graduate school, and then I went to the Amazons for a field trip, and that opened up a totally new world for me. Seeing that I can actually help people with what I do. University of Massachusetts stand up out of the other offers because, first of all, the environment, I could see a lot of potential in the environment. There's a very collaborative environment. People really are invested in the future generation of scientists, and they want you to succeed, and they will make it harder. Actually, they will help you out and give you advice and point you in the right direction. So since the beginning, I saw this on my advisor and the chair of the department, etc. So that convinced me that this would be the right place to develop my career as a scientist. I think, like anything in life, not just for science, but anything in life, that you have to be passionate about it. So if you're really passionate about science, just pursue your dreams, get surrounded by people that actually also have the same dreams and want you to succeed. I think one of the key elements in my career has been people that are that believe in me, that are invested in my success. And of course, you have to work hard to show that that you really like it. But these other people surrounding your mentors, that's very important. So choose your mentors, be passionate about it, and work hard.